Well, that's very interesting news for Middleton. They're closing out their season against Beloit Memorial here. Yeah, turn on the lights, and it's all cards. Jamie Ofer going in from a score. That coming off a turnover, 7-0. And then their second drive, another touchdown. Ofer getting the toss right, cuts up, and he's gone. 48 yards to the house. They led 41-6 at halftime, and thanks to that Verona win, Middleton makes it a three-way conference championship, 41-12, the final.